French meat, French meat, French meat, French meat.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is the voice of a generation, Bryce Jacobson, welcoming you to SmackDown straight out of Chicago, Illinois. We are going to grace you with a WWE title match for the Enter Colonel Anus champion. That's right, Colonel is now done partying in Los Santos after his win at WrestleMania Toronto against the Trashman. Here we go. As you can tell, Colonel handpicked his challenger straight from the 1990s, the Job Squad. Don't know if it's Al Snow or this other guy, this local guy, but either way, you think Colonel's going to be easily defending his championship here. Pin me, pay me. These two fools have no idea what's in store for them. But folks, for the first time in a long time, let me introduce you to Colonel Angus, the new Enter Colonel Anus champion. Blow, daddy, it's my birthday. You gon' fuck me up on my birthday. We gon' drink some White Claw cause it's my birthday. And you know we gon' bust some nuts cause it's my birthday. You can do me in the butt. Oh, full of cum, look daddy, I got some toys. If you wanna have some fun, I'm into having butt sex, not in that making love. So come and give me a hug. If you into getting fucked, you can do me in the butt. Oh, full of cum, look daddy, I got some toys. If you wanna have some fun, I'm into having butt sex, not into making love. So come and give me a hug. If you into getting plugged, can you pull it out my ass? Got shit on dick. When I take 20 dicks in my ass, did a flip. Just heard I fuck with Drake, now they trying to give me face. When you sound like Lil Nas, man, I give my dick a tug. Look, homie, nothing change, ass down, ass up. I see a tranny in the cut, tell him throw that penis. If you watch me holla suck, you'll mistake me for a female gimp. I take a few huge dicks and now I walk with a limp. In the club, got these guys saying, cocky, you hot. They like me, they love me, they want me like they love cock. But holla in my asshole, yeah, you gaping my poke hole in the... Oh my gosh, what is a Colonel entrance without a pearl necklace and talking about gaping a poke hole? Oh, but nonetheless, we do have a title match here, and like I said, Colonel's putting the Enter Colonel Anus Championship on the line against, well, this local guy. Looks like he wanted to spare Al Snow of a little 6 feet under with AIDS, but... Look at that championship. Oh my gosh. It's beautiful. So prestigious. I can't believe I once hated it at one time. And this is the first time we get to see up close and personal in real life. Look at Colonel's tattoo. Look at that. He's got the chest piece with the penis. Looking like Brock Lesnar. I'm trying to see what that says on Colonel's trunks. Putain de coq. Let me take a second here and Google this. Putain de coq. Oh my god! Means cock whore in French. Very nice, Colonel. Very, very educational. Oh, jeez! Knee to the face. Colonel starting off this match off strong. Oh, wait a second. Oh, this local guy with the reverse. Now he's on offense. Could you imagine if Colonel's Enter Colonel Zane's championship? Oh, chop block. Title reign only lasted a week. Less than a week? Of course, you never know, though. All that partying may have gotten to Colonel. This local guy with the ground and pound early. It's the first time... Colonel's probably mad about getting grounded and pounded. It's Colonel. Oh, what the hell? Colonel putting his hands up in the air. I don't know if he was going for like that
that misdirection jab, but oh, it's no big deal. Colonel back on offense. Those educated feet. Ooh, beautiful flatliner by Colonel. I like this. Colonel also bringing back his glittery glove. And we haven't seen that in a couple years. Oh. Colonel just throwing the local guy outside of the ring. Uh-oh. Colonel going up. Let's see. Oh! That leg attack that usually Rob Van Dam is known for. Colonel has been somewhat stealing Rob Van Dam's moveset. We saw that at WrestleMania against Trashman where he did that. Oh, maybe we're going to see it right here. Maybe not. Where he hangs him over the apron or the ring barrier and then he jumps off the apron and does that senton. Colonel bringing a ladder into this match. Obviously a no disqualification, just the way Colonel likes it. That way if he's about to lose, you know, 8-ball or now Crotch the Ibold can come out and make the save. Oh gosh! Colonel cracking this local guy in the face with that steel chair and then just throwing it at him. Colonel bringing the fight back to the ring. Well, this local guy's laid up on the ladder. Oh, wait a second. Al Snow's going to the corner. What the fuck is he doing? He's playing with the turnbuckle. Oh, Colonel going for that leg strike again, but the local guy reversed it. Uh-oh. That exposed turnbuckle. Oh, Colonel. Going chest first right into that metal ring. Oh, my God. Oh, now this local guy's on offense here. Just like that, the tide's turned. This time, it's Colonel who's... Oh, wait a second. Backdrop right on the ladder. Oh. I'm going to say this time, Colonel's the victim of outside help. Oh, Colonel with the reversal. Ooh-hoo-hoo. That was like a modified coup de grace that we usually see Finn Balor do. Oh, nice snapmare takedown and a dropkick right to the face. I'm liking this version of Colonel. I know I said this at WrestleMania Toronto. He's agile. He must be getting back into the cocaine gum. He has this never-say-die attitude. Like I said, I always compare him to Jeff Hardy. He's always the smallest person in the fight, but he's got the biggest heart. Oh, I just went back to the corner. Very underwhelming moveset here by this local guy, proving why he is a part of the job squad. Can't seem to put Colonel away. Colonel with a nice roundhouse. You have to think Colonel better put this local guy away before something bad happens. Oh, here we go. Some knees to the face. Surprised this guy's not busted open yet. But folks, we will have an appearance from the new World Heavyweight Champion, 8-Ball, here later tonight after this match. 8-Ball says he's going to address the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. You know, that's never a good thing. Oh! Colonel bringing the fight to the outside again. And he says, fuck that, bringing him back into the ring. Oh! This local guy's draped up on the ladder again. This time Al Snow's not going to interfere. What are we going to see? A little ram jam action. Oh, God. I have a feeling that might have hurt Colonel more than it hurt this local guy. 75% of Colonel's body would hit that ladder. Colonel going to the top of the ladder. What are we going to see here? Another ram jam. Oh, he's going for a coup de grace, but this local guy rolled out of the ring. Now this local guy's back on offense. Colonel might want to... Oh! A DDT from this local guy and he's cocking off. I mean, maybe that was his finisher. It's kind of lame. Not gonna lie, who is he? Jake the Snake Roberts? John Moxley? Colonel begging for mercy, and it looks like this local guy can't believe what he's seeing here. Oh, but it was just enough of the distraction. Colonel with the flying ass cheeks! Yes!
Colonel with the Irish whip to the corner. Hopefully we will see a Redwood pole smoke here tonight. Oh! Colonel ran right into that ladder. The hell is he doing?
Back with that roll through coup de grace.
Oh, Colonel Irish whipped the local guy into the ladder. He's busted wide open now.
Colonel wiping his feet in the ring. Checking his mullet. Looks good, Colonel. No need.
Oh!
Colonel with that body splash from inside the ring to outside. Very unusual offense by Colonel. He's throwing him outside of the ring just for a second, just to throw him back in. Another snapmare takedown with the dropkick to the side of the face. God damn. I have to think Colonel's probably toying with this local guy. Oh, wait, what are we going to see here? Oh, please, God. Oh, no.
Colonel's being a little teased tonight. He knows I want to see that Redwood pole smoke. Trademark, of course. Oh, look at Colonel. He's feeling himself now.
Oh, Irish whip right into that exposed turnbuckle. Oh, look at Colonel slapping his ass. Saying, come get this gaping ass, boy.
What an entrance from Colonel tonight. I know I already stated it earlier, but man.
Colonel pulls out all the stops to get just the best of the best.
He is the king of finding sus music, that's for damn sure. Oh, here we go. Come on, Colonel. God damn it.
Colonel with the face wash. Drive by. Oh my God. Surprised Al Snow hasn't thrown in the towel.
Wait, oh! Colonel! With the brass knuckles.
Oh my gosh. Signature Colonel here. Getting the table, but he's outside the ring long enough for the local guys trying to get his offense in here. And for the third time, oh, that snapmare.
Oh, here we go. Colonel wants to have a standoff with this local guy. See who can go tit for tat.
Oh, that right hook just busted Colonel open. Still going back and forth. And it looks like, oh yes, looks like Colonel won that exchange. Colonel running into the ladder again. I don't know what the hell he's doing. Oh, here we go. Will we see it? Oh, no.
Colonel's more focused on this table than doing the Redwood pole smoke trademark.
Colonel lifting the local guy on the table. Colonel gonna go off the outside springboard. Oh, and Colonel misses. Colonel misses. It's just too far. Colonel tried to go for that springboard, but he hit the ladder. So Colonel's gonna go for it again, and he misses. Oh, no. Oh, that's embarrassing. That is embarrassing, Colonel. You need to move the table a little closer.
Local guy trying to get an offense again, but Colonel's not having it.
Irish whip to the corner with a clothesline.
Now we got the fight to the outside. Colonel set up the table.
Oh, here we go. Oh, a new Colonel combo.
It's not a new year of 2K without a new Colonel combo.
I like this one with that Pele kick at the end.
Oh, Colonel setting up this local guy on the table on the outside of the ring.
I think we're going to see Colonel jump off the ladder from the inside of the ring to the outside. Will we see it? A little ramp jam style. Oh my God. This local guy's got to be broken in half.
You have to think there's not going to be much left of him after that. Oh, here we go. Irish whip to the corner. Colonel incapacitating this local guy. Here we go. Here we go. Let's see it, Colonel. A little Redwood pulse smoke. Eat that dick. Trademark. This'll do it. 1, 2, 3. Yes. And Colonel's first title defense is successful. Pussy homie, I ain't concerned. I'ma tell you what the bear told me, like head switch your style up. And if you take doggy, let him deep and come his pile up. A week of 69, get head bust a bottle of blood. Folks, coming up next, we have the new world heavyweight champion 8-Ball addressing the fans after his win over Roman Reigns on Monday Night Raw. But before we get there, here's a message from our sponsor.
Everybody always ask me, 8-Ball, what does it feel like to have you sprunk in my mouth? Sprunking in mouth since the 1800s.
Sprunk! That's right, we are officially sponsored by 8-Ball Sprunk. And speaking of which, here he is, the new world heavyweight champion, 8-Ball.
This ain't nothing for the pack. Got 16 sitting in the lap. Whole squad all dressing all black. Every single last one of them got my back. Hey, 20 of us, that's 20 goons. And an ice cream whip, triple scoop. I got 3 strikes, ain't got to lose. When it's all on the line, what you gonna do? Come on. We ain't gonna run, no we don't hide. Switch, not a day of my life. Lows my dogs, they by my side. Yeah, we gon' ride till we die, die, die. We gon' run, no, we gon' hide. I can never.
First off, let me say, you're welcome. You're welcome for putting an end to the Tribal Queef's title reign. Yes, yes, you no longer have to acknowledge some pussy bitch pretty boy with a man bun who I know has never in his life put a woman in a cock coma. He's not a real man. Not like yours truly. Let's just say if he was around back in the 1800s with the Colonel and I, he would be losing his anal virginity to the Colonel underneath the Brandywine drop. And that's a fucking fact. So, Roman, if you want to avoid Colonel being 2 inches deep in you, let me give you a bit of advice. Stand down. Stand down if you don't want the MWG to perform a genocide on your entire bloodline. Speaking of advice, this goes out to the blonde-haired daddy's boy, the American Nightmare Cody Rhodes. Stay in your lane, boy. That's all I'm going to say. Because if you don't, you will be reunited with Daddy Dearest before you know it.
He's out here talking about the past, y'all. You must be sleeping under a rock or something. You don't understand what's happening here. I'm in God mode nowadays, son. I'm the tribal chief. I'm the head of your table. I'm the provider around here, huh? I'm the greatest of this generation, no questions asked. I'm the greatest Universal Champion of all time, which makes me the greatest to ever do this. That title, that's my title. You ain't got a chance. This is my show. This is my ring. This cameraman right here, this is my cameraman. These people.
You shut your fucking mouth, Roman. You're in the presence of a time-traveling vigilante who will stop at nothing to end your bloodline. I will make your leukemia look like a walk in the park.
I'm gonna smash you.
Holy shit! Roman Reigns fed up with 8-Ball shit-talking that he sucker-punched 8-Ball with a microphone. Oh! Now 8-Ball on the attack. Headbutting Roman Reigns with that mask and a neck breaker. Oh yeah, that was not smart of Roman. 8-Ball being nice and warning Roman Reigns that he does not want to challenge 8-Ball. Because as he said, he him and the MWG will perform a genocide on the bloodline. So I don't know how smart this is going to be. Eight-Ball with a backbreaker to Roman Reigns. Oh! What a vicious backbreaker that is. Wrenching on the spine of Roman. Oh, Roman's busted wide open. Eight-Ball hitting Roman Reigns with the title. Oh! Deadlift powerbomb. And another hit with the WWE Championship. Oh! A German suplex to Roman Reigns right on the World Heavyweight Champion. And a ripcord clothesline. This is not looking good for the Tribal Chief. Oh my goodness. 8-Ball showing why he is the World Heavyweight Champion now. Oh, wait a second. On the ramp there, there's Cody Rhodes. The American Nightmare. Oh! 8-Ball showing that World Heavyweight Championship up close and personal to Cody Rhodes. Cody Rhodes not listening to 8-Ball's advice. 8-Ball proving to Cody Rhodes and Roman Reigns that he is not to be messed with. You two cocksmokes didn't want to listen? Then fine. You have a triple threat match against me at Backlash for the World Heavyweight Champion.
And folks, on your way home, don't forget to pick up Sprunk Soda.
Well folks, there you have it. Backlash's main event set in stone. Roman Reigns, Cody Rhodes, and 8-Ball for the World Heavyweight Champion. See you next time.